Once you're comfortable with a regular kettlebell sumo deadlift, we can now try it from a deficit. You can use boxes, plates, anything that had sturdy base that gives you that elevation just a little bit further away from the kettlebell than you would normally start on the ground. Everything is the exact same, just allows you to break that parallel, getting a little bit further down, focusing the tension on a little bit greater range of motion.